Hey guys, it is Saturday of the first week that I've been back here in New Zealand, and I am getting ready to head out with my coworkers. One of my clients invited me to go. She invited us to a cookout at her house. So we are going to go meet up with her and do some shopping, and then we're going to go to her house for the cookout. So if I can, I will take footage while we're out and about so you guys can just see how things are. I'm going to go ahead and do a little outfit of the day to show you guys what I'm wearing. It is summer here in New Zealand, and I'm tickled pink about that because I'm a summer bird. So I love the summer weather. Sundresses and flip-flops is me all day. So anyways, here's what I got working. So you can see I got my shades on, my good shades, and then it's just a shirt dress that I got. A white tank is underneath, and then let me show you my shoes. So I just got some little sandals on, so that's what I'm rocking today. So I am getting ready to go out and about. Glad to see y'all. Take care. So we have come out to the mall. So we are just doing some shopping. Look at their escalators. You see that? They're not even stairs. They just go straight down. But we're just at the mall doing some shopping. So I'm gonna show you guys one of the stores that I am in love with now. So look for it. Hey, I am in the cutest little store, and I just wanted to share this. So I'm just gonna pan around the store so you can see. It reminds me a lot of Torrid. It's got a lot of cute party dresses, cute outfits. Look at these tops. The cutest little outfits. And I just got this one. I'll show y'all later. Nothing's perfect. But it is so nice. So I just wanted to show you guys this little store and the cute little clothes that they have. And I'm gonna show you the entrance of the store. I want to put y'all on there. There it is.
Hey guys, as I mentioned before, I went shopping, so I just wanted to show you some of my buys. So here we go. So the first place I went to was a place called The Warehouse. I got a couple of yoga pants. They were, I guess you could say, about $15 in US dollars, but they fit really good and they were long, and I love the long yoga pants, so that's why I got two of them. Then I got this gray, not gray, this black cute top with the embellishments on the front, so that's sparkly, and then it dips down on the ends, so it's longer on the sides. Now this top was a little big for me, but I went ahead and got it. It's like borderline a really risky dress or a really long top that would go with leggings. So I went ahead and bought it. As you can see on here, it says that it was $29.99. When I looked at my receipt after I checked out, how about that thing was $7.50. So anyways, in US dollars, that's about $5. So I was tickled pink. Next, I know I told you guys about this store that I loved, so, well, that I fell in love with.
So this is the outfit I got from there. So it's a cute little like jumper dress or whatever, but you can see I just messed it up. I had it laid out all nice. It's got little pockets on the side and it fit me really, really cute.
The price on it was $79.99. Now normally I would not pay that much for one outfit,
but this one was so cute and I really liked it, so I said I was gonna splurge, but you best believe I'm gonna wear the heck out of that one. Like I said, the store is called City Chic. They do not have any locations, I believe, now in the U.S., but they do have a website online, so I will try and list that for you.
Lastly, I'll show you guys what I have on now. It is it's a black dress that I got from the place called The Warehouse. It's extra, extra long. It goes all the way down to my ankles. But I loved it because it, you know, fits me, all my curves. And it's got kind of like the sports bra look and feel at the top. So you have the straps here. And then in the back, it fits more like the back of a sports bra. So I said I will love this in the summer when I'm just throwing on something, because in the summer months I'm sundresses and flip-flops all day. So anyways, just wanted to show you guys what I got. So hope you enjoyed. Mwah.